four tires and a tank full of freedom.
First off, thanks for showing up. We have some fun today. We're gonna do it two judges on the same course this time. One, course one, here. Two, three, four right here. We'll end right here. We'll tally them up. Is anybody new to this comp? Hasn't ran it before, so I don't have to go through. You haven't ran it before? All right. There's five gates per course, 3 minutes. If you roll over, say you're on gate three, you roll to the ground, you roll on all four, or you can drive off, you can pick your truck up and put it back on gate three. So don't waste your time trying to get back up, right? If you roll over and you're on roof and you have to physically pick it up to roll, that's 10. All right, no reverse points. Gates are 10 and they're dead. So if you hit the left side, you don't have to worry about that gate. It's dead. All right, simple. No winches.
Both sides are dead.
Yes, both sides are dead.
Okay, so hit the left side, left and right.
Don't worry about it. You can. No more points are going to accumulate.
I didn't know.
No. The gates lie up right here. No winches.
Web page.
I mean, it's basically a YouTube channel. It's a fun, you know, test your rear.
It's hard. I hit 24, 25 games.
And we're all going to be together anyway, so you'll get to see. Because there's a couple tricks. Like, coming from a Sorker comp or something, if you're a big fall, you got to drive back up. Here, just go pull it back where it was. If you hit the gate, before you clear that gate, it's going to go further.